Medgyesi. Representing Hungary, Fruzsina Medgyesi.
Fruzsina Medgyesi, she skated to the mission, and unlike the wind beneath diamonds that me and Ryan were just talking about, the mission is a much more popular piece of music that you find people skating to. But what I love so much about, you know, seeing her perform to it, it's always very cool to see people, different skaters' interpretation to the same music, the way that they connect to a piece. And to see a different skater connect to that same piece is, you know, sometimes you feel like you're watching two completely different programs and in completely two different interpretations because of, you know, the way that they feel the music and their take on it. So it was beautifully choreographed, and it was really cool to see her style and see that piece come to life.
I feel really bad, Jason, because the... when you're saying that and how wonderful it was and choreographed, I managed to get two of the fluffed loops on the action replay.
Yeah, she did definitely struggled a bit with the jumps today. But, you know, just seeing her, you know, I was really just kind of focused on, you know, the other side of it where, you know, you look at the music and you're kind of just bringing out, you know, I always, you know, the biggest thing for me is, okay, if the jumps aren't working today, I better perform. I better give it my all. You know, I'm going to give them a performance to remember. I want, you know, to go out there and, you know, not hold back. And so, you know, I think it's definitely hard to do sometimes, but.
I got that yesterday. I could see that genuinely in your eyes. There was a, yeah,
well,
keep going. We're doing
you.
This. I like it.
Yeah, oh, thank you.
It's your job, you know.
It is a job, but it's a job I love. So if you're out there and the job's not going as well as you want it to, you know, it's still a job and it's still something that you have to get done and you have to, you know, I love to perform and I genuinely love to go out there and, you know, no matter what the circumstances is, keep fighting through the whole thing.
It's better than a proper job though, isn't it?
It is. I can't say anything negative about that. I absolutely love it.
So Fruzsina, Hungarian, second in this group. Got another three to skate before we have an ice resurface. And then the final group, where we'll be deciding the wheat from the chaff. The medals will go to who they go to at around about 14:42 our time, as the final group of skaters come onto the ice to compete for the gold, silver and bronze here at the Ice Challenge 2015 Ladies Free Skating. In the meantime, we have the little matter of Frizzini Medgyesi's marks for the free skating. She's sat there semi-patiently. I can't say she looks completely relaxed in the kissing crowd.
Yeah, it's definitely, you know, when you don't have that skate you want to put out, you're definitely awaiting, being like, oh my gosh, what is it going to be? What are the marks? Like, and it's definitely a nerve-wracking time. You definitely, the goal is to be in that kiss and cry, excited to wait, to see that you got a personal best, that you did everything you could. And so when you're in there and you know you could have done better, it's definitely like an ugh moment.
I think we should do interviews in them. I genuinely think that would be something to take your mind off it. You don't need to go through what went wrong and what went right in the program immediately,
true.
I don't
that
think.
Fruzsina Medgyesi, representing Hungary, has earned in the free skating 71.15 points, which is a new season's best. Her total competition score is 118.47, which brings her currently into fifth place. Please welcome onto the ice, representing Germany, Natalie Weinzierl.